All right, so this is my workspace. This is my laptop. This is kind of the view from out here. The TV is blocking it a little bit, but those are all my windows into my awesome backyard that I share with my wife. Here's our fresh flowers, which my wife got because both of us were out of town for a while. So here's my workspace. So here's kind of what every stuff looks like. So back here, we've got kind of the books I'm reading. I'm reading a bunch of Michigan books, Jack Driscoll's new book, Benjamin Bush's new book, his memoir, Dust to Dust. Also poetry, collected poems of Robert Frost, which I've been poking through for the last month or so. I'm uploading. I just got back from Joshua Tree in L.A., or outside of, in Southern California, and so I'm uploading photos. So there are the photos. So here's kind of the technical stuff. I always have something here, kind of technical, for DS-106. And then here are my notes. I'm not going to show you too much of that. But that's notes for the short story that I'm working on right now. So I'm splitting my time between freelancing and working on my collection and doing DS-106. So that's kind of all the stuff. It probably looks a little staged because it was staged. But I wanted to give you a sense of all the kind of things that I'm doing from my workstation. These are kind of all the activities that I participate in, and so, you know, I have books so I can read if I get stuck writing. I have my gadgetry, and then whatever I'm working on in terms of the short story collection. Do you want to see me before I say goodbye? Goodbye.